The Apocrypha, Authorized King James Version, The First Book of Esther, Chapter 1. And Josias held the feast of the Passover in Jerusalem unto his Lord, and offered the Passover on the 14th day of the first month. Having set the priests according to their daily courses, being arrayed in long garments in the temple of the Lord. And he spake unto the Levites, the holy ministers of Israel, that they should hallow themselves unto the Lord, to set the holy ark of the Lord in the house that the king Solomon, the son of David, had built. And said, Ye shall no more bear the ark upon your shoulders. Now therefore serve the Lord your God, and minister unto his people Israel, and prepare you after your families and kindreds, according as David the king of Israel prescribed, and according to the magnificence of Solomon his son, and standing in the temple according to the several dignity of the families of you the Levites, who minister in the presence of your brethren, the children of Israel. Offer the Passover in order, make ready the sacrifices for your brethren, and keep the Passover according to the commandment of the Lord, which was given unto Moses. And unto the people that were found there, Josias gave 30,000 lambs and kids, and 3,000 calves. These things were given of the king's allowance, according as he promised, to the people, to the priests, and to the Levites. And Halkias, Zacharias, and Silas, the governors of the temple, gave to the priests for the Passover 2,600 sheep and 300 calves. And Jeconias, and Samaias, and Nathaniel his brother, and Asabias, and Ohiel, and Joram, captains over 1,000, gave to the Levites for the Passover 5,000 sheep and 700 calves. And when these things were done, the priests and the Levites, having the unleavened bread, stood in very comely order according to the kindreds, and according to the several dignities of the fathers, before the people to offer to the Lord, as it is written in the book of Moses. And thus did they in the morning. And they roasted the Passover with fire, as appertaineth. As for the sacrifices, they sod them in brass pots and pans with a good savor, and set them before all the people. And afterward they prepared for themselves and for the priests, their brethren, the sons of Aaron. For the priests offered fat until night, and the Levites prepared for themselves and the priests, their brethren, the sons of Aaron. The holy singers also, the sons of Asaph, were in their order, according to the appointment of David. Asaph, Zacharias, and Jeduthun, who was the king's retinue.